Hey, y'all niggas stupid, man. Everybody be talking about they know who killed Mo 3. The shit right in y'all fucking face. Like, y'all don't even see that shit. The shit, like, really in y'all face. I'm gonna show y'all proof of who killed Mo 3, man. I'm about to show y'all very proof, man. Let me go to something real quick. First off, I'm gonna start out with this. When I show y'all this, y'all gonna be like, man, he right. He right, you know what I'm saying? He right. Let me show y'all this video, man. I'm gonna tell y'all the reason why I know Beto killed Mo 3. Look at this video right here. I'm gonna play a little bit of this shit for y'all here. I'm gonna show y'all this. Okay. Listen to this.
Be with y'all, you know what I'm saying? Whenever that's your little brother, don't get me wrong, but we talking about Beto. You beefing with Beto, you know what I'm saying? Fuck is you recording Romeo for calling Romeo, posting shit about Romeo, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Dick sucking that nigga. Then why you talking about he wearing your clothes and whatever, nigga? You went and offered the nigga some clothes, bitch ass nigga. The fuck? Probably didn't even wear them big ass clothes, fat head ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? Real life, we talking about Beto though. Say something about Beto. Go lie about Beto, nigga. Fuck you talking about red ass nigga. On blood, nigga. That's what I want to say. Go lie about Beto. Say something about me, nigga. Yeah, nigga. Say something about Beto, nigga. Bitch ass, nigga. Fuck these nigga around this hoe. Losers. Tell me you a bomb, nigga. No cap, nigga. Real life bomb, nigga. Come on. Loose muscle shirt wearing that nigga. Stinky. Stinky tank top rocking that nigga. On blood, nigga. Fat Crocs rocking, bitch. Them cheap ass designer Crocs. The fuck is wrong with you? The fuck?
And check this video right here.
Bitch ass manager, tell his bitch ass manager stand up. Bitch ass manager plays. Talking about pop up. A nigga pull up. He know where to be found. He leave. I don't believe. Pussy ass business, bro. Oh, blood. Hey, look though, this what I'ma say. Look, y'all, when I drop this shit, on blood, this gonna be the excuse. And remember this shit, y'all. Snitching is snitching on my mama. This gonna be his excuse. We gonna stop this early. We gonna stop this very, very early. He already said one of his excuses is that the girl tried to talk back to 3. That like she did that cause she mad. None of that don't matter. None of that cover up you snitch. The second excuse, this we gonna try to run with, y'all. Blood, this we really gonna try to run with. He said that he ain't go to court and snitch, but you is recorded snitching. On blood, you is recorded snitching. You is in the interrogation room snitching. None of that don't matter if you didn't go to court and finish the process of ratting. And the reason why you didn't finish the process of ratting because she pleaded out. She pleaded out into probation. She on probation right now. You know what I'm saying? So none of that shit don't matter. But just what I am gonna do though. You know what I'm saying? I'ma show y'all this nigga name. If y'all go Google this nigga name, you know what I'm saying? No cap. Just remember. I don't want y'all to see too much. But this nigga name. No cap, where is it? Melvin fucking Nobles. Google that. So you know what I'm saying? Google that nigga name. Google that nigga name. Red ass bitch ass nigga. That's why his manager all on my motherfucking status. Everywhere barred at me. Goddamn. I gotta kill her in the video. Shoot right. She already know what time it is. But shit, show all that shit in the video. This big ass paperwork.
Yeah, I got some more proof, man. Hold on, let me show y'all this right here. Y'all ain't know this. Let me show y'all, man. Everything I'm telling y'all is straight facts, man. I'm about to show y'all this shit, man. Everything I tell y'all is straight facts, bro. And I sit here and tell y'all no bullshit lies, man. You know what I'm saying? Any bullshit lies. Right. You remember them boxes that dude had on? They was blue. Now look real close to his boxes. Now look at his legs. You know what I'm saying? Look at his legs. Now look at the boxes. Beto from Dallas. Beto used to be cool with Mo3. You know what I'm saying? They had some beef going on. Let's see. Let me show y'all another sign this look. See how sign this look. On October 18, my birthday, a couple niggas tried to whack me. Shot my car up and hit my brother in the head. He's still in the hospital trying to shake back. Rico, I love you, brother. These niggas gonna get their karma for sure. Double M4E. Fuck who hurt. This is car being shot up. This happened in Dallas too, after this and Mo3. This right after this and Mo3. You know what I'm saying? It's right after that. You know what I'm saying? It's right after that shit. Let me show y'all something else though too though. Show y'all something else. So see, you know. It's just, it's proof. This proof. This, you know what I'm saying? It's proof. Mo3 killer. Yeah, let's see. Okay.
So Dallas police hope you might be able to recognize the man who shot and killed rapper Mo3. I want you to come over to your screen and look at this. They released these photos. The images are pretty clear, but as you see, the suspect is wearing a...
Man, this Beto. Look at it. Look at the face, man. Look at the face. Okay. Look at his
ski mask, so identifying him is going to be pretty tough. Detectives think he may be driving a 2014 or 2015 black Chevy Camaro. It was 10 days ago that the 28-year-old rapper was gunned down in broad daylight on I-35 near the Dallas Zoo.
It's Beto, bro. This is
Chevy
Beto.
Camaro. It was 10 days ago that the 28-year-old rapper was gunned down driving a
24. I'm Beto. Telling. I know. Go back some more.
Ski masks.
Look. Look real close, bro, and tell me that ain't Beto. Look real close and tell me that ain't Beto. Look at the picture. Hey, I still don't think it's Beto. Okay. You can go back to this shit, man. I don't think it's Beto. I don't think it's Beto, huh? Okay, let's go back to Instagram. Beto. Look, bro. That man got the same leg. Just look at the legs, bro. In the same type of boxes he was wearing in that video, he got a different type of pair. Like, he got several pair. Look. That man slapped hard, man. Man had his dreads tucked in, man. Everybody know, man. It was Beto work, man. This the, you know what I'm saying? He dropped his diss on before Mo3 died. Y'all know it's that man work, man. The man got ties in Oak Cliff. He been Oak Cliff, man. You know what I'm saying? This man made it. I'm telling you. Tell you, man. That man killed Mo3, man. Real talk. We post this right after Mo3 died. If I'm on your team, we can go 0 to 100. I'm still gonna be 10 times. I'm a trap killer. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, Beto did this song before. Yeah. This your boy Hood Hip Hop TV. I'm out, man. Y'all subscribe to my channel, man. I'm telling y'all who did that shit, man. Real talk. Let me just show y'all this other video real quick, too. It's right after he was in Oak Cliff. He posted this in Oak Cliff. Man, posted right after Cliff after that.
Joke's on you. Now you're getting RIP'd on.